I also thank the people who have come out in large numbers to vote today. I expect the results to be better than the 2014 elections.